3-2 away win versus Milan, and in Paolo Maldini's last home game for the Rossoneri, John Henry Risa gets it going. 36th minute as he rips that past Nelson Dita, that sledgehammer left foot of his, and he'll make it 1-0 to the break. Beckham was off for Clarence Seedorf at the break. Milan, Kata to Pippo, he stops, the rebound, Massimo Ambrosini puts that past Artur. 75th minute goal, Milan coach Carlo Ancelotti. Roll on the attack, Arisa to Jeremy Menez. And the French forward with the goal in the 80th. 2-1. And Milan would reply, Seedorf to Kaká, far side. Ambrosini would score again. 81st minute, 2-2. But a free kick for Roma, and who else would you want taking it other than Francesco Totti? Low to the corner, 85th, nice stuff. That made it 3-2. Not the way that Maldini wanted to end the home portion in what will be a legendary career of defending for Milan. The 41-year-old played his entire 24 years with the club, 901 games in Serie A, over 1,000 matches played. His son Paolo, 13-year-old, or his son Christian there, in the junior ranks for Milan. Roma wins this one.